What's up guys, this is Anthony Commander with Mario Kart Wii Races 26. So, as you can see, I'm still racing as Baby Mario, but the next two races after this one... Oh, hang on, no, I think the next race is also Baby Mario, but on the last one will be a different character, so look forward to that. So, I'm racing on Peach Gardens, which I like this one, actually. I like Peach Gardens. I like this course very much. One of my favourite courses, this is. Like most of the others, but yeah, so I'm just racing along, and once again I'm out of questions. And what on earth happened there? What the heck happened there, dude? Thankfully though, because of that, I dodged that chain jump, and sorry, yeah, I'm actually doing really terrible there. Did I just crash into someone? Oh well. As you can see, I'm still doing very good because of this car. I'm still not used to this vehicle yet. Yeah, I'm just starting to get a bit better with it, but you know. I think on the next one, I'll race on Rainbow Road. Or do I? I don't know, actually. Was that the next character? Oh, I forget. So, anyway. Actually, no, I remember now. This race is as Baby Mario. The next two are someone else. You'll see him in the next one. Yeah. Now, yeah. So, just trying to figure something to talk about. It's been a while since some vlogging, hasn't it? I haven't done some vlogging in ages. I'll start doing some vlogging soon, guys. Yeah, to keep you guys entertained. You know, while I'm quite limited on what I can upload right now. And I make a stupid mistake there. You know, really silly mistake, but I don't know what happened there. I thought one of my red turtles, shells hit him. Yeah, but then I get Pikachu'd. So, I'm on the last lap now, and there's blasted Chain Chomp getting in the way. Yeah, I don't like Garchomp being Uber, but I wish Chain Chomp was Uber. I hate Chain Chomp. He's one of the least favorite enemies. Ah, that's a question for you guys. What's your favourite Mario enemy? Alright, favourite enemy. Yeah, you got the Goombas, the Piranha Plants, Chain Chomp, Boo, King Boo, etc. Yeah, who's your favourite bad guy? Favourite Mario bad guy? My favourite Mario bad guy is, what was it? I can't remember. What's your favourite bad guy? Actually, I think King Boo is. Yeah, keep in mind, I'm not counting the Koopalings. Yeah, I'm not counting the Koopalings, I'm counting the enemies. Yeah, so don't count pals as children. So here we are, now I'm as Baby Luigi. Probably obvious, really, I suppose, you know. So yeah, Baby Luigi this time. Yeah, and I'm racing on one I actually like. And I've picked a vehicle I'm used to, so I should do pretty good this time. Yeah. Yeah, so yeah. Already off to a good start on first place. Actually, I think this race wasn't that good, actually. Can't remember, actually. Can't remember how good this race was. Probably should have checked it before narrating, because I don't usually upload races that aren't very good. Yeah, either easily won or easily lost. Yeah. Now, I remember now. Yeah, my favourite about... Mario enemy is what's the name? Boo. Yeah, Boo. Definitely Boo. I don't know why I just like him. I like King Boo. Or Boo, actually. Yeah, the ghosts. You know what I mean. Yeah, I like the ghosts. So, yeah, sorry guys. Yeah, I just like Boo. Yeah, I like Boo very much. Definitely my favourite enemy, Mario enemy. Yeah. Don't like Bowser though, really. Don't like Bowser that much. Don't mind racing as him on this game, but don't like Bowser really. I don't like Bowser at all. Yeah, but anyway, where was I? So yeah. Now I'm lost for words again. Feels like I'm on the phone to my dad. Whenever I speak to my dad on the phone, I always get lost for words eventually. Yeah. Yeah. So, I'm on the last lap, and I think it's obvious I'm gonna win. Probably shouldn't have loaded this one, actually, guys. Yeah, probably shouldn't have, you know. Oh well, at least you guys have listened to my lovely voice. Anyway, so, bloody hell, I'm lapped that guy. His guys are obviously not that good. No offense to them. Yeah. Yeah. I suppose the guys that I haven't lapped aren't too bad, they're not that far behind me. And I managed to dodge the POW. Got a bit of epic dodge in there, or whatever you want to call it. So yeah, it's obvious I'm gonna win this one. Yeah, sorry guys, probably shouldn't have loaded this one, but oh well. I've narrated it now, so I ain't gonna redo it. Yeah. And like I said, you got to hear my lovely voice. Anyway. I think the next one was a lot better anyway. So, anyway. Yes, got first place, obviously. And, yeah, so moving on to the next race. Eventually. Here we go. And I'm racing... Hey, you thought it was the same place, didn't you? You did, didn't you? For a second there, you thought it was racing at the same place, didn't you? No, it's not the same place. Similar place, but it's... No, it's not. It's actually, can't remember the name. Oh yeah, yeah, it's a village in the sand. Yeah, well, if you look closely in the background, you should see Gara. Haha, nah, just joking. So, yeah, anyway. Yeah, I actually like this one. This one's pretty good. I like this way. I like this course. I like all of them, really. My least favourite is probably Sherbet Land, the ice one, and Shy Guy Beach. I hate Shy Guy Beach because of the crabs, they always get me. I hate the crabs in Shy Guy Beach. So, I get powered, sadly. You know, and then I get Pikachu'd. So, yeah. Kinda got Pika power. Pika powered there. So, now I can't see what I'm doing because of that blasted blooper. I haven't got the blooper lately. Yeah, I've hardly gotten the blooper. That's typical, that is, right? When I say I don't get the blooper, I get it. But when I say otherwise... Yeah, I don't get it. Yeah, when I say I do... Yeah, you know what I mean, don't you? Yeah. No, I never get the blooper. Hardly ever. Now I've said that, but now that I've said that, the next time I race the Mario Kart Wii, I bet I'll get the blooper a few times. Yeah, just to... Yeah, it's just Sod's Law having a laugh at me. I hope you understand what I'm saying here. So, unfortunately, I'm getting annihilated by explosion. Yeah, well, not as good as the one on PBR, but you know what I mean. So, yeah, Wii. It's a Wii, baby Luigi. Sorry if that sounded a bit weird. So, yeah, anyway, I'm just racing along, and I hit the blasted thing again. Then I use my booster, and then only to end up on the rough road, which I should try and avoid in future back racing. So, yeah, almost reaching the end of the video now. So, yeah, I'm like, red shells come on me, I'm like, yeah, whatever, I've got protection. But I haven't got protection against that. And that actually ruined the match race a bit for me, and then I get... Oh, it doesn't actually matter. Whee! So anyway, I get third place, which isn't too bad. So that's the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching, and you all have a great day.